Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1482, Table Schmables. All right, today's question sent in by Yari. Yari has done some statistical analysis, and it came back from the tool in a table. You know, one of those new things that Excel 2007 introduced for us. Nice formatting, does the filter dropdowns for you. But the other annoying thing with tables is when you build a formula that points to a table, you get this table nomenclature, and you can't copy that. So if we want to copy that across the columns, we're not going to get revenue, cost of goods sold, and profit. We're going to get the whole thing. And Gary says, this is useless. I need to be able to copy this formula across. All right, well, hey, what you have to do is you have to not let Excel build the reference for you. You have to actually come here and say equal sum, that this is, let's see, this is E7 to E569. So E7 colon E569. And that will get you a formula that you can copy. All right, so it's a little bit of a hassle. You have to go back old school and build it, you know, without using the mouse or the arrow keys, but a good way to go. The other thing you could do before you enter those formulas, you know, what if we just make it not be a table anymore? So come out here to Table Tools Design and then convert to range. Do we want to convert it to normal range? Yes, we do. The formatting stays, and now when we build a formula, equal sum, that whole thing there, we get, of course, a reference that we'll copy across. So I'm not sure exactly why it comes back as a table for Yari. If he doesn't need it to be a table, let's just convert it back to a range, and then the formulas will work straight out of the box. Go ahead, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.